Representing the Maldives, we have Rufa Ahmed. And in lane 8, representing Thailand, we have Javicha Bhukert. The athletes are now under status order, so can we please have silence in the stadium? To underway in heat 2 of the women's 40 metres, these players have gone from 3 automatic places into the final. We've got 2 women athletes in the red lane, 4 and 5. We're in the first straight now. As you see, the stagger slowly been breaking down, but we've seen the early lead. Looks like the competition is going to be between.